I'm Vivianne Nikou. I'm the principal of Alfington Grammar School, an early learning centre through to year 12, co-educational, and it was set up originally by the Greek community. I was inspired to become a teacher, having gone to an all-girls school where most of my time I went under the radar. I was fortunate to have two women who took a real interest in me, and I dropped all of my science subjects to be like them. They were engaging, they were dynamic. Unbeknownst to us, one of them was only a first year graduate teacher. I became principal because I aspired to leadership from a very early age. When I got into the teaching profession, I watched others in leadership, and I wanted to be the sort of principal that could make children connect to their educational process. The benefits of being a principal of an independent school is that you're able to help shape the sort of community that you want the school and the direction that you want the school to take. And I'm fortunate here that because it's a young school, we are able to be more agile and we're not bound by tradition. We are shaping our own culture and tradition as we go. One of the best parts of this role is that it's a small school and that every day I get to connect with the young people outside of my office. Because I do yard duty, because I'm at all of the events, it's a very hands-on role, which in a much bigger school is a lot harder to do. And you know the children personally, you know the families personally, you really become connected with them, and it's almost like it's your family. And sometimes it becomes very, very personal for you because you feel every part of the journey with those young people. And I love it.